They're going, some of them look. Bumper cars. That's what I used to like, bumper cars. You like bumper cars?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. They're great, they are.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, they are. I don't really like things that go round, like merry-go, like the merry-go-rounds.
No, I'm not keen on those. It makes me feel sick. Sick, sick, sick. This is where Woodside Timber is.
Yeah.
Here. Just in there on the left.
And that used to be an old railway station.
Yeah, that's right,
yeah. It's on a station. It always reminds me of the film called The Plank by Eric Sykes.
Alright, oh yeah.
With Tommy Cooper.
Yeah.
And my friend lives down there.
Alright.
And there used to be a train shop on the corner.
Uh-huh.
I was only able to buy one train from there before they closed down.
Oh.
They've closed down a lot of model shops now.
Yeah.
Because the trains are just too expensive.
You'll probably buy them online cheaper.
Yeah, that's the thing.
That's the thing, isn't it?
So some of their stores now, they're only available on the internet.
Yeah.
Because there used to be a moral zone in Croydon over 5 years ago.
It's like fishing shops. I mean, I used to... Well, Andrew does. Andrew and I... Like fish, that's one of our hobbies, fishing. And there are very few shops around now. You have to go on the internet to buy your equipment.
That's the thing, most people are buying their things off the internet now.
Yeah. That's why a lot of these shops are struggling, you know.
Yeah.
It's a shame, really, in a way, but we all do it. We all shop on the internet. The only thing you find now in the high streets is all these takeaway shops.